My name is Nathaniel Bailey. My topic is famous people, Queen Elizabeth, Elizabeth II, Google, and Bio True Story. Those are my websites. Queen Elizabeth was born on April 21st, 1926. She is the constitutional monarchy of Canada. In 1947, she was married to Prince Philip. She was homeschooled and had tutors. When she was born, she was third for the throne. When she was 18, she served as a volunteer nurse in bomb forces. Her godparents were King George V and Queen Mary. She was born in London. She had four children, Charles, Annie, Andrew, and Edward. Her rule time of 60 years is the second longest for a British monarchy. She holds no power. She goes to different countries to talk to their leaders and how they do things. The Prime Minister travels with her.
My research is on Tim Horton, the hockey player for the Penguins. He was born in Canada and died in Canada. He died when he was 14 years old. He died of a car accident. When he died, his family made Tim Horton's the donut shop in his memory. Tim Horton's donut shop is now very famous and out of Canada. He played for many other teams than the Penguins. For his place in hockey, he was the defenseman.
I did my report on Terry Fox. Terry was an amazing athlete when he was younger. He loved to play basketball and worked very hard at it. He loved most team sports. He was very determined. Then he found out that he had cancer in his leg and that they would have to cut it off. In the months after they cut off his leg, he did a lot. Then he heard of a boy who played on a wheelchair basketball team. He started playing on one too. Then he started running and training. He kept working because he had found a new goal. He wanted to attempt to run across Canada. He made it 5,374 kilometers before he had to stop. He got too sick and tired. He died the next year. Now people have runs in his honor to donate money to cancer research. They are called Terry Fox Runs.
Justin Drew Bieber is a Canadian pop/R&B singer, songwriter, and actor. He was born March 1, 1994 in London, Ontario, and was raised in Stratford, Ontario. His interests are sports, hockey, soccer, and chess. He taught himself to play the piano, drums, guitar, and trumpet. Scooter Braun was searching for videos of different singers when he accidentally clicked on one of Bieber's videos. He was impressed. Justin Bieber was raised in a small town of Stratford, Ontario. His favorite color is purple, pink, and blue. But his absolute favorite color to wear is mostly straight out lavender. His favorite food is spaghetti. He speaks fluent French. His favorite number is 6, and he's 5'3".